Hello. This spring, I'm offering a course, Nonviolence, through a survey of religious traditions across the world. For Christians, nonviolence is love for all. For Hindus, nonviolence is duty. For Buddhists, compassion is the essence of nonviolence. And for Jains, the being mindful of thought, speech, and action is nonviolence. So let us see how each tradition theoretically describes nonviolence and implements it in the way of life. This visual glimpse shows that today we have war, we have terrorism, social injustice, economic injustice, global warming, and so on. This course first explores how religious traditions across the world address such crisis. The course highlights that the doctrine of nonviolence affirms that humanity is more united than conflicted. This is not true for just South Asian traditions. Through comparative methodology, we will survey nonviolence from its historical roots in religious traditions to pacifism to modern secular movements that mark activism. As a result, we go beyond cross violence to look at individual movements through their causes, process, consequences, and charismatic leaders who initiate worldwide peace movements. Thus, the course engages students with ongoing national and transnational debates, several campaigns on civil rights, animal rights, and anti-war movements. We will also explore vegetarian and vegan food as a marker of nonviolence and religion. So, see you on campus this spring. Thank you.